And now the usage for the past perfect continuous tense.
It is as follows. Using it to communicate a continuing action in the past up until an additional action
in the past.
Here we have, Sue had been cooking for 3 hours before we ate
lunch.
The action that had been occurring up until that point was Sue had been cooking for 3 hours before
the other action
we ate lunch.